Okay now. Do I look flat and I like a V shape or something?
We'll draw a V in front of you.
Let's go back in time.
150 times or more, we might have got on Lionel Wynn's stage just to perform.
Before the Sinhala music industry, too, go with the two choir singing boys.
Yes. When you go up on stage, you have to say your name and your class, and I have this stammer.
Yeah.
And I was petrified about that. One nice soul, and I, you know, one of my classmates, come, you and I will both go. I will say the names, you sing, I'll just mime behind you.
Because I think it's an inevitable question. If you meet one of you, I'm sure the next question, oh, that's Bhatia. Oh, that's Antish. There's always, because he said we part after our work and we don't want to meet.
Work is work. Mm. Right, business is business. Making music is making music. We go into, you know, become two musicians. We fight out, you know, we debate about the creatives and everything. But business is business. Friendship is friendship. So we keep all those things.
When I wanted to become a professional singer, she was like objecting, why don't you do a job?
There was a lot of freedom for me to do what I wanted. And I knew that if some, you know, maybe when there was a rainy day, they were there to, you know, give me that comfort. You know, what we share with our family, we try to keep it
very personal.
Because it is something very special to us.
Mm. We're going on for 18 years now.
But have there ever been days that you all have thought, you know, just let's call this quits?
No.